Would you like to know how your journey from an on-premise to a cloud-based PLM solution can look like? Are you using SAP PLM on-premise today and would like to know how you can achieve a smooth transition to the cloud? Start your journey now by setting up a hybrid landscape consisting of on-premise and cloud components. Let's see now how this can work. SAP Engineering Control Center is an on-premise-based PLM application allowing you to manage your CAD models within an SAP CC system or SAP S/4HANA system. Material masters can be created and assigned automatically to your CAD models. Finally, an engineering BOM is derived based on your CAD model. SAP Enterprise Product Development, or in short SAP EPD, extends your PLM solution in the cloud. The new capability SAP EPD Product Structure Management gives you the possibility to manage your materials and BOMs. With SAP EPD Configuration Management, it becomes easy to create baselines of your product. A baseline is taking a snapshot of it at a specific point in time so that you can recall its exact state later, like you got a time machine. With SAP PLM, you can reduce total cost of ownership and start your journey into the cloud now. Innovate faster by introducing cloud components step by step. Gain flexibility by defining your hybrid PLM landscape fitting your needs. We start the process by storing a CAD model via SAP Engineering Control Center out of the CAD system in SAP S/4HANA. We create materials and engineering BOMs for the CAD model. As a next step, we import the engineering BOM out of SAP S/4HANA into SAP EPD Product Structure. During the last step, we create an as-engineered baseline in SAP EPD Configuration Management, ensuring a well-documented and compliant development process. We start in the CAD system. We have loaded our CAD model already. In the SAP Engineering Control Center, we see the document structure containing the files of the CAD model within SAP S/4HANA. Materials are already assigned to our CAD model and an engineering BOM has been derived as well from it. As a next step, we import the engineering BOM out of SAP S/4HANA into SAP EPD Product Structure. Objects can be organized in a folder structure. The first thing we do is opening a new folder we created for our product. In the next step, we pick the BOM of the product we would like to import from S/4HANA to SAP EPD Product Structure Management. At the end, we review the multi-level product structure we have just imported. During the last step, we create an as-designed baseline in SAP EPD Configuration Management. We would like to take a snapshot of the engineering BOMs for our product, a so-called baseline, as we imported it after it has been released from engineering. As a starting point, we create a configuration plan. It typically contains product data for a specific product. Within the configuration plan, we define different phases for which we would like to store the baselines. In our example, we create the phases as designed and as handed over to manufacturing plants. We enter the phase as designed and create a baseline for our product. We add the master data objects of our product to the baseline. Let's review it and see what objects it contains. With SAP PLM, you can reduce total cost of ownership and start your journey into the cloud now. Innovate faster by introducing cloud components step by step. Gain flexibility by defining your hybrid PLM landscape fitting your needs.